had par 5, hole 17. It's 509 to the green, but you can see it's a severe dogleg to the right. Golfscape shows all the hazards directly above the location of the camera view, so it looks like it's going to take 221 to get over the right bunker.